Jesus is the only answer. Using RPGs to fight evil will never work.